story. And the truth is, it isn't even mine. It's just a little story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun. Now, once upon a time, a single drop of sunlight fell from the heavens. And from this small drop of sun grew a magic golden flower.
Stretch, maybe sketch. let down your hair. I'm not getting any younger down here. Have another bubble.
Hi, welcome home, Mother.
Oh, Rapunzel, how you managed to do that every single day without fail. It looks absolutely exhausting.
Oh, it's nothing.
Then I don't know why it takes so long. I'm just teasing.
So, Mother, as you know, tomorrow's a very big day.
Rapunzel, look in the mirror. Do you see what I see? I see a strong, confident, beautiful young woman. Oh, look, you're here too. Oh, I'm just teasing. Stop taking everything so seriously.
Mother, as I was saying, tomorrow's a very big...
Rapunzel, Mother's feeling a little bit run down. Would you mind singing to me?
Oh, of course, Mother.
Knows best. you in a bit, my flower.
I'll be here.
This is very, 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 very bad. They just can't seem to get my nose right.
Is it puppies? Dogs? Have they come for me?
Goodness, where we come from? We call them squirrels. Careful, you can spill your beer.
Sorry, I guess I'm just a little jumpy.
You hungry? I got a place that we can eat. Come on, follow me.
There's no sign.
Not a single clue.
Well, they couldn't have simply vanished. He's got to be somewhere.
Have you found Joe yet, sir?
Not yet.
Nothing.
Oh, good morrow, my lady. Have you by chance seen this name?
I'm sorry, I can't say that I have.
He's a real lady killer.
He's a notorious thief. An impressionable girl seemed to love him.
Last seen in possession of something very important to the king and queen.
Rapunzel.
Bless you.
I'm sorry, I have to go home.
Please.
But despite my evil look and my temper and my hook,
which is much less touchy-feely. That mainly happens somewhere warm and sunny. On an island that I own, tan and rested and alone. Surrounded by enormous piles of money.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I just want to see those sunny plantains gleam.
Yeah!
After every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
She's got a dream. We've got a dream.
And we're like this is a really bad dream.
We're one big team.
Call us brutal, satanistic, or justly optimistic.
be here.